Hello everyone, in this video we have one semicircle and we will calculate this semicircle area. Okay, if we draw like this, here must be 90 degrees because it's across the diameter, so this angle is also 90 degrees. Let's call these two lengths A and B. In this triangle, if we apply Euclid's theorem, force squared equal A times 6 plus B, right? For the other triangle, 2 squared equal A plus 6 times B. Okay. 16 equal 6a plus ab and 4 equal ab plus 6b. If we multiply with minus these two, this equation, 16 minus 4 equal 6a plus ab minus AB minus 6B, these are gone. So 12 equal 6 times A minus B. Therefore, A minus B equal 2 and A is going to be B plus 2 units. Okay. A equal B plus 2, right? So radius is equal this length B plus 2 and 6 plus B. This diameter, if you divide by 2, you will get this radius, right? So radius is equal B plus 4. Okay, the area of the semicircle is equal pi r squared over 2, so pi r, we found it, b plus 4, pi b plus 4 squared over 2, if we calculate b plus 4, you will get to the area, right? Let's plug in value of A in this formula. 2 squared equal B plus 2 plus 6 times B, 4 equal B plus 8 times B. So B squared plus 8B minus 4 equals 0. Let's convert this expression to a perfect square, b plus 4, b plus 4 squared minus 16 minus 4 equals 0. Therefore, b plus 4 squared equal 20. Okay. So the area is equal pi times b plus 4 squared equal 20 over 2. So the area is going to be 10 pi units squared. Thanks.